boss was a lot more hardcore back in the day. Managed to pull the Saints back from the grave. Didn't take any shit from anyone, especially the Brotherhood, the Ronin, or the Sons of Sonic. Hell, anyone that got in the way lost everything they had. Not just their life. Still, it's too bad what happened to Carlos, though. He was a good kid.
Stop it.
get your mind off things.